So this is one of my new dolls that I actually got today, and she is an absolutely gorgeous doll. She's quite a large one. I'll just give you a close-up shot here. And I don't know too much about her yet. And this is why I have my favorite app on her. We'll see what we can find out. As you know, oh, did you see that? Did you see that? Hello, my name's Karina. And I would love to know what your name is. Does your name start with the letter A? I'm being given the letter A. That was so bright. Thank you so much. That was absolutely beautiful. She is absolutely gorgeous. And more often than not, I quite often find that the first night that a new item comes into my home is when most things happen, generally. So I have Ghost Hunting Tools, my favorite app, and we're going to start asking a few questions. If possible, could you please tell me what your name is? I hope you like your new home. You're more than welcome here. Give you another close-up shot, side profile. Could you please tell us a little bit about yourself? I would love to get to know you. Feel free to borrow some energy if you need. I understand that this might be quite new to you actually. All you have to do is focus energy into the device, onto the doll. I've placed it on the doll, and you can communicate through this. It's like a dictionary. Can tell us a bit about yourself or. My name's Karina. What is your name? That's a beautiful cameo. Are you still here? I would love to see you again. I'm happy to wait, that's fine. I understand it's all new. there are some people out there that might like to get to know you a little bit, myself included, and I would love to know your name. I would love to know your interests, where you came from, whether you're happy here or not. You can borrow some of my energy if you like. Just focus. Thank you. Rain. Well, show you that. I thought it was meant to rain today, but it still hasn't come. But it is very windy outside. Maybe it's going to rain tomorrow, do you think? Can you please show yourself by giving us the beautiful light again? Some people call it an orb. Thought. You're getting used to it now. What's your name? Yes, I have a pet cat. And she's actually by my feet. But that's not answering the question, really. I would really love to know your name. If you don't mind. Really is such a beautiful doll. Thank you. Run a mirror. Well, I could try and find a mirror for you. Barrel. I'm sure some of these words are probably quite relevant to you, but I can't really make any sense of them. I know it must be hard to choose one word out of many to try and communicate. Are you happy here? I hope you don't mind your new home. Are you happy here? Do you like it in here? Arrested. Well, who was arrested? Can you give me the name? Because we need to get to know each other a little better. It's very windy outside. Can you hear the wind? Are you saying you are not a very beautiful doll? Is that what you're trying to say? Are you having a conversation with someone else? I have to go shortly. Is there anything you would like to say before I go? Do you have any last words? Letters. Okay. It's funny you say that because I have another very, very special thing that I haven't opened yet, and it has some what appears to be letters in there. I wonder if that's what you're talking about. Okay, I have to get going now, but we will be communicating a lot more. We'll see what else we can find out about this doll. And I'll definitely keep you posted. So if you've got any questions about this doll or any suggestions, any ideas, and perhaps you're picking up on something, definitely feel free to comment. And stay tuned for more because I'm going to be introducing you to a few more ones. Oh, what does this say? Burning. Well, if anything happens tonight, I'll be sure to let you know. Looks like you want to say one last thing, huh? Monica, is that your name, Monica? Well, thanks for watching, and let me know if you pick up anything from this doll. Show you what her dress looks like before we go. She's a beautiful, it looks like silk actually. As you can see, she's quite a large doll. Solid porcelain. So what do you feel?